right, this is what we got left. This is the lowest I can go without hitting these easy dogs here that are kind of holding the log in place. But it's pretty thin, and there's not much. Yeah, those easy dogs hold it well. You can see that when I pull up, it pulls up on the whole thing. So those do work well once they get the log, once the log gets lighter. But that is it. The one thing I did want to say was you'll notice that, or some people might notice that I turned the water bottle sideways. This really helps with missing the horizontal tube, particularly these bolts, clamps down here. Sometimes these will stick out and can rub. If it's rotated the right way, it'll rub the water bottle, can snag it even. But moving this to where this pole is sideways instead of sticking out really helps miss that and doesn't cause any problems. So that's it of milling that log. And these are the boards here. I'm going to try to verify if this is an ash tree or not. And that's what the people that cut the tree down said it was. But I've never seen ash look like this. All the ash I saw was a pure color, not striped. Not striped and like that. So I'm gonna see if I can find out. If you know, leave a comment. All right, thanks for watching this video.